The function generator produces a repeating electrical signal. As this signal passes through the primary coil, it produces a changing magnetic field. That induces an EMF in the secondary coil. The signals in both coils are recorded as voltages in an oscilloscope.
Square wave. Triangle wave. Sine wave. Adjusting frequency. Adjusting amplitude. Adjusting angle.